All right, March 20th, 2018. Quick overview of the production desk. You have two microphones, one for you, the host, and one for your guest behind that box. On the console, there's mic gains, one and two. If they're at this position, you shouldn't need to adjust them. Down the chain, you'll see all of these knobs. They should look like this every time you record. Down here, the level control for the mic channel, each mic channel. It should be at U every time you record. You'll notice all of these knobs should look just like this every time that you come in and open up Hindenburg. Over here is where we have our volume controls. And Hindenburg is open here on the desk. So, if I want to listen back in the room to what I've recorded, I can just go over here to this one knob that says Control Room, CR, Submix. And to listen to it in the room with me, all I have to do is hit play.
Manufacture stuff.
And turn up the knob.
You can come in and get back to the trade practices, you know, of people.
If I want to listen to it in the headphones, I'll find my headphone knob, and that's where it will be controlled. The main mix knob should never leave you. It should stay right there on you. So, an overview, when you come in to record, notice that all these knobs should look just like this. You shouldn't have to push any of these buttons. You shouldn't have to unplug or plug in a microphone. You shouldn't have to change any of these settings. All you'll have to do is decide, do I want to listen to what I recorded
Jeff Gregory
in the room,
Washington D.C. every month,
by adjusting the room mix, or do I want to listen to it in the headphones by adjusting the headphone mix? When we record something, we only listen in the headphones, not in the room. Thank you.